Right, these are the mackerel that we caught yesterday on Skinning Grove. So it's a quick video on show you how I do them, fillet them. Straight down there, under the fins, straight down there, chop through the bone, pull guts out, straight up the bum out, put the rest of the guts out, chop tail off. Right, now filleting them. See where the spine is there? Put the knife just on the spine, and then you can feel it, just feel, angle your knife tipping down on the spine, so when you're cutting you can feel the spine, that way you don't lose any meat. And you can hear it touching the spine. There's one fillet, put that there for now. Do exactly the same on the other side. Knife down, feel the spine. All the way down. Then you're left with a spine, get rid of that. And now, this is how to get rid of every single bone in the mackerel fillet. There's little rib bones down here. So you get the knife under there and just cut under them. Get rid of that. And now there's little pin bones all the way down here. So with them, all we do is cut at each side of them. That side. All the way down. And you lift it up. And just pull them all out. And there's your mackerel fillet with not guaranteed not one bone in it. So that's how we do it. Thanks for watching.